left or right? Can we go right?
Good.
Yeah?
It's so fun going fast on that hill.
Thank you.
and Joe are probably gonna do the small course today, and then we can do the bigger course tomorrow with you again, yeah. And then we can do the bigger course alone tomorrow also.
You mean with your parents?
Huh?
Your parents.
My parents don't ski. But Uncle Charlie probably will come with us. Or Aunt Tanya. I think we did that in about 15 minutes. Well, yeah, we are still in the morning. We usually start our practice like an hour from now, so. I like it better in the morning because then we get time to ski more. We get to ski all day. Mm-hmm. I think I was the first one doing the cone thing.
Yeah.
I was the first one to do that this morning.
So what did you guys do in the morning? What did you do in the morning yesterday?
Yesterday? Do you think we're ever going to get out of the beginner's area, or no?
Well, you already have. You got out of it today.
Oh, is this a...
It's not beginner's area. I see that.
The other way.